Trump policies yield lowest unemployment figures in over 44 years. This is the kind of news Democrats hate, but the rest of America wants to hear. Since President Donald Trump's inauguration in January, the administration's support for major tax reform and cutting government regulation have helped promote economic growth, and the numbers show it's really paying off. On Thursday, the Labor Department's weekly unemployment numbers shows that filings for unemployment benefits last week plunged below expectations, Bloomberg Markets reported. In fact, last week represented the lowest number of jobless claims since 1973. Analysts had expected 240,000 filings, but there were only 222,000, according to Reuters. That's even fewer than a previous low for unemployment recorded in March. This was due to a number of factors. The three hurricanes that smashed into the United States in September, October caused unemployment claims to spike dramatically as thousands of people were temporarily out of work due to their businesses being destroyed. Those people are once again going back to work, or finding new jobs, which is driving the numbers back down. CNBC noted that there are also signs the Mid-Atlantic region had record-high factory employment in October. While Trump hasn't passed any major legislation that could account for these numbers, what he has done is enact pro-business policies, such as slashing regulations that allow businesses to employ more workers. Trump's promise to pass serious tax reform has also spurred businesses around the United States to invest in new infrastructure, which means more jobs and less unemployment. Reuters noted that these strong numbers lend more credence to the notion that the Fed is going to raise interest rates again in December, a sign that the economy is slowly coming back to life. If Trump's policies were really hurting the economy as some liberals have claimed, these numbers would be quite different. It's amazing what having a pro-business president can do for the economy. These are just the numbers before Trump gets legislation passed in Congress. We can't wait to see what the numbers look like after his tax plan is signed into law. Share this on Facebook and Twitter and let us know your reaction to these latest numbers. What do you think this says about the Trump agenda for America? Scroll down to comment below.